Number eight just making her way to the edge of the penalty area now. And she's the target here. It was a good ball in. It wasn't her who touched it, but it's turned in for an early goal from Lauren Bruton. Against her old club, Reading ahead with only 5 minutes gone.